This is Tabata, okay? So if you guys have joined before, you probably remember what Tabata is. I used to take my class at Equinox Dartmouth. I used to teach Tabata there. But basically the way this is gonna work, it's gonna be 20 seconds of work. You're gonna work your hardest for 20 seconds, and then it's gonna be 10 seconds of rest, okay? So the goal here is to really, really go all out on those 20 seconds, and then try to recover in those quick 10 seconds, and then we're right back into it, okay? So I like to do two exercises in each round, so I'll let you know how we're gonna alternate between the two if we're gonna do it like that. And the total is 4 minutes for each round, okay? So 20, 10, total of 4 minutes, that equals 8 rounds or 8 sets, okay? At the end, we do core work, and then we'll stretch all together. In the beginning, I like to warm up, so we'll do a warm up together to the music. Follow along, it's not gonna be anything crazy, you're just gonna get your heart rate up, your body warm, all right? So really quickly, this is what I have today. So a little towel here. So something like this that slides, if you have a mat down, guys, just make sure you're on a floor that will allow you to also slide, okay? So let me just back up so you can see what I mean. So this slides, see how I'm just moving it around? So I want to make sure that you'll be able to move. If you have dumbbells, grab them. If you have soup cans, grab them, all right? You guys ready? Let's see, I'm turning sideways to read this. All right, I think we're ready, yes? I'm gonna turn the music up, we're gonna get going. We're gonna warm it up all together. If you guys have injuries, questions, let me know in here. If you need a modification, let me know. Listen to your body, this is your workout, all right? Start to jog it out in place. Sneakers or barefoot, you choose. Just be careful if you're going barefoot. Good, just jog it out. 4, 3, 2, good. High knees, bring it up, let's go. Good, knees come up, chest stays lifted. Pump the arms, 8, 7, 6. In 3, 2, good, jump in chest. Let's go, we're up. Good, pull the belly in. Keep breathing. Good, kick the butt, heels to glutes. Inhale, exhale out. 4, 3, back to those high knees. Ready, set, let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good, let me know if you can't hear me, guys. Let me know if you want the music louder. That's it, that's it. Good, jumping jacks, up. Keep it up, team. Quads and hamstrings, warm it up. You got 8, 6, in 4, 3, 2, pause, breathe, squat it down. Down and up. Good, squeeze your butt cheeks, come on. 3, 2, 1, hold it down, pull slow.
4, 3, 2, 1.
You got 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, stand it up. Good. Hinge. Bring those hands down to the floor. Booty back. Good. Hips are back. Squeeze down. So you want to try to get that upper body parallel to the floor. Good. One more here. Hold it down. Hands to the floor. Step back. Find your plank. Good. Breathe. Hold it. All right, guys, we're gonna get started. okay. So it's squat down, squat with a pulse. Two, three, on the way up, you pivot and punch the arm across your body. Okay, you come down, squat, two, three, bring it up, punch. Pivot the back foot, okay? So notice how you pivot, turn, rotate using the core. So that's number one. You're gonna keep alternating between sides on that, 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. Number two, you're gonna come nice and wide, sink low, keep the light weight, punch it out. Down, and then bring it up, straighten the legs. Down, and bring it up. So the arms continue to punch the whole time, you're going down and up. If you want a whole challenge option, stay down, stay low, punch those arms out. Yes? So we got two exercises, 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. Y'all ready? Yes? Okay, set it up. We're starting with that squat in three, two, one. Let's go, guys. 20 seconds. We work right here. Good. We're focusing on the form here to start. Hips sink nice and low. Abs stay pulling in. Quads are working. Top of the leg. Don't worry about how many repetitions you get in. Focus on the form. 3 seconds. Rest. 10 seconds. Breathe. Good. Nice and wide. Stay low. Ready? Set. Let's go. Punch it. Good, perfect. Okay, ready? Okay, two exercises. So, I also have my bala wrist weights here, so you can use wrist weights if you only have that. If you have light weights, I would suggest going lighter for this, all right? So I'm gonna throw these on. I'm gonna use these. We're going tricep kickbacks. You hinge from the hips, you soften the knees. You bring the arms back, palms face each other, then in and back. This is your tricep kickback. If you wanna use weights, same thing right here. Back and in. Try not to round the spine. Try not to arch the back. Yes? Okay, so tricep kickbacks. After that, we're going to the ground. Right here. Set up your tricep dip position. You bend and extend. Kick one leg. Kick the other leg. Okay? Hips can be up. Hips can be down. You can be right here. Bend and press. Now, when you're here, guys, try not to let this start to happen as you bend and press. Elbows stay in, okay? Fingertips forward. We are gonna do four of the first exercise, so tricep kickbacks, then we're gonna go down to the ground. Easier transition, okay? If you're not first, you're last. Yes, Tony. All right, ready, guys? 20 seconds. In three, two, one, let's go. Kick it back. Right here. If anyone was at my wedding, this is what my bridal party came out to. Good, neck is long. Three, two, one, rest. 20 seconds down. It goes by fast. Again, same thing right here. Three, two, one, take it back. Good, guys. Pull those shoulders back and down. We don't want to see this. Relax. Breathe. Enjoy it. I sweat in my eyeballs. It's burning. Good. 3 seconds. Three, two, rest. 10. Good. Recover. Use the recovery here. Get ready. Get set. Let's go. Take it back. Take it back. You reach longer every time. Good. Think about keeping your neck in line with your spine. 3 seconds. Three, two, one. Rest. Breathe. All right. You're going to give me one more set of those, then we're taking it down to the ground. Yes? Let's go, team, right here. Reach it back, extend, and bend. Good, y'all can hear me, right? You want the music louder? Let me know. Good, more than halfway through. You keep it up, you keep it up. Three, two, one, rest. Recover. Recover. Good, now we're taking it to the ground. Get ready. Get set. Let's go, guys. Tricep dips right here. One dip. Two kicks. Good. As you kick, I want you to use the core. If you're down here, right here, knee can come in. Knee can come in. Bend and extend. Three, two, one. Rest. Good, guys. You're more than halfway through this. Yes, good. Ready, set, let's go. Bring them out. 10 seconds, guys. Use the triceps, the back of the arm here, to lower and lift. Not the hips, not the hips, okay? Good, you got three, two, one. Recover, breathe. Final minute, two more sets. In five, four, three, two, one. Let's do it. Good. Control the kicks. Bend and extend from the elbow. Good, guys. Stay with it. Stay with it. You're doing so well. This is it. Last set of these. Bring it down. 20 seconds. Bend and extend right here.
Bye, guys.
Let me flip this for a second. Are we good? Yes? Diana, yes. Okay, ready team. Up to our next set. This will bring us to our halfway point. You got your towel, okay? So now you're gonna need to be able to slide on the floor. So you have to move your mat. All right, I'm gonna move my weights so you can see me. Your first exercise, your feet go on the towel. Hopefully there's not sweat that's gonna prevent this from happening here. You go into your plank, okay? So strong plank. I don't wanna see arch back. I don't wanna see the booty up until I say. And I know I can't see you, but just pretend I'm watching, okay? Right here, you drive the knees in. You press it back. You pipe the hips up, try to pull the legs in. In and up. In and up. Modification here, let go of the towel. One knee in, opposite knee in, down dog. Okay, so two options there. Your second exercise, you're going into a forearm plank. All right here. If you don't need the towel, you step out and in. Option two, jacks. Out and in, okay? So your feet are going out together or one at a time out and in. Okay, so this is your plank. I always like to do a set of planks. This is it. Y'all ready? Is that Molly? Yes, Molly, oh my God. Okay, all right, ready guys? 20 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Slide. Good, I want you to pull that belly in. Hold the belly in, protect your low spine. Halfway, 10 seconds, guys. Good, if you're getting tired, take a breath, get right back in it. In 3, 2, 1, rest, breathe. Take a child's pose if you need to. Oh. Good, you rest, you rest. I just get so excited. All right, take a deep breath. You guys with me? Questions so far? You can hear me? I mean, I'm screaming at the top of my lungs, so I hope you can hear me. Okay, ready? Here we go, next two. You're grabbing that towel, okay? Now I'm gonna turn to the side again so you can see this. Towel's gonna go underneath your feet. You lie down on your back. So we're gonna get our glute bridge. From here, lift the hips, hands stay down, press the towel out, drag it back in, come back to start, okay? If this is too much, you can move the towel just to one foot and go out in with one foot, and then you'll just have to alternate. So every time you get there, just go right and left. Otherwise, both heels on, press it out, keep the hips lifted, drag, 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 use the back of the legs, the hamstrings. Okay, we're gonna do four. So again, right, left, or just out and in, same, both feet on, four times in a row. Then we're gonna switch. Final four sets, towel goes up in the arms. You bring the arms up and over. Option here, you can lift the hips and tap them down as the towel comes up. As you do this, keep the rib cage pulling down and in, abs pulling in and up, okay? So we got four sets and then four sets. Yes, you ready? Summer, what's up, baby? Okay, ready, set? 20 seconds, let's do it, guys. Good, if you don't feel this in the back of your leg, you're not creating resistance. So I want you to breath it out and then imagine, even if you're not stuck, that you're stuck trying to pull it back in, okay? Good, we're at halfway there. Come on, keep it up.
Fix down, give me that high pole form.
Recover, rest, breathe. Stay there. You can drop the hips to rest. Then come right back up, out and in, okay? Ready, set, let's go. 20 seconds.
Ain't gotta ask it. I get them all now. I buy the caskets. They should arrest you or whoever trusts you. They gon' stress you, but.
Good, can you keep your chest open? Your collarbone. Nice and broad. 10 seconds. Drag it out, pull it in. Again, you can do one foot at a time if you want. 3, 2, rest, breathe. 1 minute down, 1 minute to go. On knees, then we'll switch it up, okay? Ready, set, let's go. Good, guys, press it out, drag it back in. Make it count. Please use your core here. Okay, we don't want any lower back pain. Hold the ass in. That's it. 5 seconds. In 3, 2, 1. Lower down with control, recover. You can let the legs kind of just go out. You can take a stretch, whatever you need. Ready? This is it. In 3, 2, 1. One more set of knees. Then we switch it up. In 3, 2, 1, breathe. Good. Your heart rate might not be coming up as much on this one. That's okay. We do a mix between strength and cardio. Get ready, towel above the head, hips lifted lower, lat pull over. In 3, 2, 1, let's go, guys, right here. Good, breathe, carefully lift the hips. While pulling those abs in and up. Good, control the arms. You want to use the muscle right underneath the armpit there. Rest and recover. Good, breathe. Ready? Sit. Let's go, let's go. Second set of these, you got four total. If you want to use weight, same thing. Up and over. Right here, you're using this muscle, your back, your lats. her at the end. All right, so hang on to it. Stay with me a little bit longer, all right? You guys good? Okay, windmill. So for this one, guys, there's a lot going on. So pay attention, okay? Pay attention. All right. Weights in your hands, if you want them, again, you don't need them. You're gonna start with one side. So we're gonna keep one side, we'll go and switch the other after. You reach down, same hand towards the foot, okay? So it's not opposite. Your eyes go up towards your top hand, okay? You bring it up, you lunge back, arms come up. You come to center, step back out. So it's a little bit wider than hip distance. Bring it down, bring it up. Reverse lunge, overhead press. Okay, the same thing will happen on the other side. Same hand to foot, eyes up, then you reverse lunge, back and press, okay? Yes, are we okay with that one? If you're confused, let me know on that one, okay? So that's number one. Number two, we're gonna go four jacks, four high knees. I'm gonna use a towel for this, but you can use weights, you can use your own body weight, okay? So out and in, four times, okay? And then high knees. Arms are gonna go up or chest right here. Okay, four. Out and in. High knees. Okay, so jacks, high knees. If you don't do four and you do six, it's not a big deal. Okay, you good? Are we good on that first one? So it's kind of like that windmill, yeah? Reverse lunge, arms up. Grab weights, grab whatever you need, 20 seconds. We are on in three, two, one, let's go, team, right here. Start with one side, then we'll switch after. Good, so whatever foot you're going down towards, that's the one that goes back in your lunge. Good, 3 seconds. Three, two, one, recover. Good, breathe it out. Nothing crazy, you know, simple. All right, grab your towel if you want it. Jack it out, let's go. You got four, three, two, arms up, high knees. Jack, high knees, jack. Good, that's like lightning speed. You can go slow, out and in, high knees up. Three, two, one, press, towel down, grab those weights. Opposite side is gonna work, ready. Three, two, let's go, 20 seconds. Good, whatever foot you are bringing that weight down towards, that's the one I want you to step back, both arms up. Eyes up toward your hand. Use the side body here. Use your obliques, breathe. Good, recover, 10 seconds. Breathe it out. So not everything in Tabata has to be like a jump. It doesn't have to be plyometrics, okay? By using so many different muscles, that heart rate's gonna come up. Let's go, jack it out, towel or body weight. Good, if you wanna do six, because you wanna really get in the rhythm of it, if you wanna do eight, get those knees up, guys. Get those knees up. If I was in class with you, my hand would be up here and your knees would hit it. Yes? Good. Breathe. Rest. This is it. Reverse crunch, and then we're gonna do an open and close thing, okay? So here's your core work, the way that I like to do this. We're actually gonna do 30 seconds, and repeat one other time, okay? So two times total for each exercise. We're not gonna rest for 10 seconds though, okay? So we'll just go right into it. But of course, if you need to rest, that's okay, okay? Do what feels best. So to start, we are going into, reverse crunch, all right? So towel down by your side. From the side, I'll show you, and I'll show you from the front. So you're on your back, knees come towards your chest, arms are down by your side, knees come towards your chest, send the legs out. Knees come towards your chest, send the legs out. Okay, so you're kind of lifting the hips as you bring the knees in, press it out, okay? So you've probably seen when your legs are straight up and you lift the hips up, send them out. Similar, just bringing the knees in, lifting the hips, and then pressing out, okay? So right there, that's number one. Number two, you're gonna grab the towel. You're gonna curl your head, neck, and shoulders off the mat. You're gonna lift the legs up. So you're holding right here. You open the legs out and in. You curl up an inch. So from the front, okay? Holding the towel right here. Legs are off, head, neck, and shoulders are lifted. You open, close. Lift up an inch, back down, okay? When you come back down, don't completely come to the floor, okay, unless you need like a break or something. Try to stay lifted. All right, so 30 seconds of each, two times through, and we are done. Yes, ready? Set. Let's go, guys, 30 seconds right here.
Legs, bend those knees, and press.
Then pull the belly in, still control using the core. Float the arm up, take a runner's lunge and twist. Maybe you roll that wrist out at the top. Bring it back down. Drop your back knee, uncurl the toes. Inhale, sweep those arms up, relax the shoulders. Good, we're gonna stretch over to the left. Reach up and over. Bring it back up through center, hands go down. Press your hips back towards your heel. Flex your front foot, bring your nose down towards your knee. If anything feels extra tight, breathe into that. Good, shift it forward, bring it through center, take a cat-cow here, arch the back, lift the head, inhale. Just let me know. I'm going to get shut off here in like 40 seconds. So just DM me with any questions. Please share in your social media. Spread the word to your family and friends that I am doing these live workouts. I'll be on tomorrow. The schedule is in my highlights. Subscribe to my YouTube channel because I will save all the workouts there. You're welcome. You're welcome. Good job, guys. And any questions, yeah, just let me know. If you'd like to contribute to my little business here, just DM me for my Venmo and I'll give that to you guys. All right? Awesome job. I'll see y'all tomorrow.